Hey there, everybody. Brian Ewald here at the PRS Factory in Maryland. And what I have here with me is a gorgeous PRS SE A50E acoustic guitar. The A in the name refers to the body shape. It is the Angelus body shape here with the cutaway. The 50 series guitars feature a solid spruce top, and you can see a lovely flamed figured maple back and sides. The back is bursted. Along back here you have along the seam, around the binding and the rosette, there's real shell inlay, abalone inlay, which also matches the trademark signature PRS birds in real shell. Some of the other features, we have a ebony fingerboard and bridge, a real bone nut and saddle. The scale length of the guitar is 25.35 inches, has a mahogany neck. The E at the end of the name, at the suffix of the name, refers to the fact that it does have the Fishman electronics package of Fishman pickup, and volume and tone controls are right, conveniently located right inside the sound hole here. On the 40 series and the 50 series, they share the same bracing that is used on the PRS private stocks, which is a PRS hybrid X classical bracing. There's an X brace along the center, and along the belly of the body is a fan brace, which is a lot more traditionally used in nylon string and classical instruments. The 50 series in the maple, to me, is probably has the brightest, the most articulate and pronounced top end and high mid-range. Not quite as deep, rich lows as the Ovenkahl, and not as much of the pronounced mid-range of the mahogany. Definitely cuts through a mix really well. Maple acoustic guitars are classics for a reason. Let's go through and have a listen to see what this one sounds like.